this.
It was a bounty for them. I doubt they even knew it existed.
Thank you.
better cut this short.
Let's destroy it and put an end to this.
Wait. The spell must be weakened, not undone.
Isn't that what we came here for?
Did you ever stop to wonder what might happen to the tidal surge if I unraveled the whole spell at once? I didn't think so. This is going to require a bit more finesse. From wind and light, water and earth, let the silent palm of my ice. There's too much aether. Let me help. Let us help. Almost!
Did it work?
I think so. The thread connecting this place to the child should be broken, meaning Walyas should finally be...
free once more. Leviathan, our most profaned fragment, its divinity defiled by the hand of man, its spirit shackled by his hubris, till Muthos came, bringing release. Now, let the sins of man be redeemed by the hand of the servant of God.
Damn it!
What's going on?
Precisely what we feared. Leviathan is out of control.
No.
Don't despair. This isn't over yet. You should head back to the village and get everyone to higher ground. As for the rest Ifrit will handle. After 80 years of imprisonment, I'd be angry too. But I can't let it end like this, Wallace. It's time for you to come home.